Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chloe and today I will be doing something a little different. I will be telling you guys a story. It's called the Gallaudet and Kirk story, so enjoy. One day, there was a man. His name is Gallaudet. His sign is this. He's hearing, and Gallaudet is walking. Until he sees a girl playing alone. So Gallaudet walks up to the girl and he starts talking to her. But the girl, she just keeps on playing. So Gallaudet is confused. He tries again. He talks to her, but the girl, she just keeps playing. And so Gallaudet taps her shoulder. And the girl looks around. Gallaudet talks to her again. But the girl, she doesn't understand. Gallaudet thinks. Oh, then he realizes. I see. She's deaf. Gallaudet wants to teach her. But here in America, there are no schools for the deaf. Gallaudet hears that there are schools for the deaf there in England. So Gallaudet gets on a boat and sails there. He arrives in England and starts searching for a school. He's searching and searching and searching till he finds one. He goes inside, but he does not like it. The teachers, they're not signing. And the students, they're not signing. The teachers, they're talking and talking and talking. And Gallaudet does not like that. So Gallaudet hears that they have schools for the deaf there in France. So Gallaudet gets on a boat and sails to France, from England here, all the way to France. And Gallaudet arrives in France. And he's searching and searching and searching for a school, until he finds one. He goes inside, and he likes it. The teacher, his name is Clark. His sign is this. He is deaf and a sweet man. So Gallaudet sees that the teachers, they're signing. The students, they're signing. So Gallaudet goes up to Clark and he asks, please, come to America and teach. But Clark says, I love it here. Here I must stay because I love it. And Gallaudet, he asks again, please come to America. There are no schools for the deaf here. So Clark thinks, okay, I go with you to America for 3 years. That's it. And Gallaudet says, okay, fine. And the two of them, they get on a boat and sail to America. And on their way, while sailing, Gallaudet teaches Clark how to read and write in English, while Clark teaches Gallaudet sign. And they're riding on the boat and they arrive in America. And the two of them, they establish the first school for the deaf in 1817. Thank you. That's it.